I'm creating an invoice for a pasta company, and I've entered all of the data, but it still feels like something's missing. I think if it had some more color, it would look a lot better and feel more unified. Tables are a great way of doing this because they allow you to quickly change the background colors, borders, and font colors all at the same time. To get started, select the cells that you want to include in your table, and then go to Format as Table. You'll see a list of all of the built-in styles, and I think this one looks good. If you want your table to have headers, then make sure this box is checked. And here you can also change the selection if you need to. And then click OK. And there's our table. It already looks a lot better, and we can make some more changes to it by clicking on it and then going to the Design tab. Now let's say I needed to add a few more items to this invoice, and I want to make sure that they are also included as part of this table. All I have to do is click Resize Table, and then select a new range for the table. And make sure to include the original cells in your selection. You can also resize the table by just clicking and dragging the bottom right corner. I think I'd like to try some different colors, so I'll just go up to the Table Styles group and pick a different style. Next to the styles, you have several different options to fine-tune the look of your table. I'll just click the Last Column checkbox to emphasize that column, and I'll also add a total row. You'll probably need to experiment with these a little bit because they can look very different depending on which table style you're using. And there's one more feature I'd like you to notice. Whenever you create a table, it will automatically add a sort and filter drop-down arrow on each column. And this makes it easier to organize the data within the table. So in addition to making your data look better, tables can also make it easier to manage.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.